Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.
Young climate activist Lissipriya Kangujam's father, KK Singh, has been arrested in a joint operation by Delhi and Manipur police. Kanarjit Kangujam, also known as Dr. KK Singh, is arrested in a fraud case. As per reports, Singh had procured a number of several fake documents and signatures, using which he showcased himself as a prominent personality, handling international schemes. He had even got himself photographed with a number of international personalities. In the name of the International Youth Committee, Singh had defrauded several national and international students by seeking funds from them. These funds, according to the police, never reached beneficiaries. When KK Singh's fraud was exposed, he fled to Delhi and went into hiding. Singh was arrested on the basis of a complaint by a student from Nepal who had alleged that Singh duped him into paying money to his organization, the International Youth Committee. The student allegedly paid Rs 30,000 to participate in an event which never took place, and a refund was also never offered. The student got in touch with others too who were allegedly similarly duped. On 25th April 2016, the Chief Judicial Magistrate of Imphal East had called Singh an absconder in another criminal case lodged in 2015 on charges of cheating and other offences. 8-year-old activist Lissipriya Kangujam was also accused of faking her achievements, which she denies. The allegations came after she refused to participate in a Women's Day event in which she was offered to take over the Prime Minister's account for a day.